I'm going on demo because I don't happen to believe that we need these cuts. This country is literally rolling in money. All we need is the political will to use it for the right things. Education, I was a teacher. Health, and all the other social services. I remember 1945, when all of these wonderful things started to happen. And I remember what it was like before 1945, and it was appalling. That's why I'm on the march. No more cuts.